like how was the movie?
It's quite nice.
It was nice. Like women empowerment, kitna women ko involved.
It's about awakening of women, not only empowerment but awakening also. And song was not so much recognized, I couldn't understand much. But the film was very nice, direction was very good, the concept was very nice.
So how many stars would you like to give?
Around 4.
Thank you so much. Okay, so how was the movie?
Great.
Great. So like there are a lot of females, like how about the females? Like,
female obviously, Indian, jitni bhi ladies hain, unko connect karti hai movie. Not exactly the same, lekin somewhat हर एक विमेन का ऐसा ही है हमारी इंडियन सोसाइटी में, स्पेशली वो भोपाल का जो दिखाया है, तो मुझे लगता है कि लोगों के लड़के लेडीज़ के जो हैं अरमान थोड़े दबे हुए हैं, तो ये पिक्चर में खुल के दिखाए हुए हैं. डायरेक्शन इज़ वेरी गुड, ऑब्वियसली प्रकाश झा इज़ वेरी गुड. गाने तो ऑब्वियसली यू कांट से दैट दे आर कमर्शियल सॉन्ग्स, बट अच्छे हैं. ठीक है, मूवी तो अच्छी थी, कुछ अलग स्टोरी थी हटके थोड़ी बाकी स्टोरी से थोड़ी अलग. फैमिली के लायक साथ देखने लायक तो नहीं है.
लाइक वुमेन के बारे में काफ़ी कुछ बताया गया है, तो लाइक उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा जानना किस तरह का था वो.
हाँ, वो बताया कि जैसे वुमेन हमेशा डर डर के रहती है, हमेशा अपने आप में ही सिमटी रहती है, तो बाद में जब वो खुलती है तो उसको कैसा लगता है.
I have seen this movie, very, very good. It is a very nice movie, and the director has tried his level best to bring a social change in society. That's fine. Thank you. And I have, as per my knowledge and my age, I think it, I have not seen any controversial, because after all, film gives an education to the society, a young generation. Thank you.
And out of 5, how many stars?
4 I will give.
Thank you. Specific?
Yeah, the girl who is from Bhopal, no? She is teaching the cloth. Really, she has done a very nice job. Even that lady who has run a sales girl, she's also done a very good. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I don't think it's women empowerment. It's about women struggling from within the burqa to find these little corners of happiness and to find little ways of realizing their dreams. It's about that. It's not really about, it's not an about empowerment. It's not like in the end, it's not like it's resolved and all these women who are struggling have found solutions. They have not found solutions, but they're struggling, and that is what the film is about. I felt, not at all. I would love to watch more films like this. I think it's high time that we started. I mean, we vote in India as women, so I think it's high time that we had more films that we could watch. So all of them. I mean, of course, Ratna Pathak Shah and Konkana are more mature actors. They've been acting for a long time. Beautiful actors. I love their acting, the way they've performed the characters. But even the younger two, I thought they were all brilliant.
Yeah. So how many stars would you like?
4.75.
Thank you.